passed my test today. This is the first attempt, and I'm really happy. Thanks, all thanks to Ali. I had to undo all my bad habits and get into a proper habit to drive in the UK, and I'm really glad that I passed it the first time.